So here's what might be one of the most commonly asked questions of anybody that offers Mac help online. And that's in the Mail app, when you go to compose a new message, so let's do file new message, and you start typing the name of the person or their email address, you get some suggestions. And people look at these suggestions and sometimes they see email addresses they don't even recognize. They see stuff in their contacts, sure, but sometimes they'll see old email addresses from people they don't know. Turns out these are email addresses of people that they've received email from. Could even be spam or anything like that. Just junk that's in there, and they want to get rid of it because a lot of times they accidentally use that email address. Sometimes somebody changes their email address and the old email address stays in this little shortcuts list even if you've changed the contact. So what do you do to get rid of these unwanted email addresses that appear every time? You can see all you do is type M and I instantly get a list of email addresses starting with M, and maybe I don't want to see some of these. Where are these coming from and how do you get rid of them? So of course keep in mind that these will come from your contacts. So if you have an old contact in there or you have a contact where there's multiple email addresses for that person, they will appear in here. But that's probably not where the problem is coming from. If you go to Window in the Mail app, there's a window called Previous Recipients. Open that up and you get this little list of people, names and email addresses that you've gotten email from, and these email addresses will be used when you type into the To field there. So you can see here I've got those email addresses. I can select one and I can hit Remove from List. I can select multiple ones holding down the Command key or the Shift key to select them. I can search for them. So you'll probably see a huge list here if you've never been in this window. Could be hundreds of email addresses in here. You can search for them here, or you can simply click on anyone, use Command A to get all, and then hit Remove from List to clear the list out completely. And watch when I do that. I'll clear it out. And now here I type M and you can see I only get two entries rather than four from before, because these two are actually legitimate ones that are inside of my contacts. I also get some found in Mail. So this is email addresses from my inbox here. But I will not get those Previous Recipients, which will solve this problem for a lot of people. I get asked this question all the time, so I'm making this video so I can point them to it.